It is February 1st, and that means it's the start of Black History Month. Many events will be going on throughout the month.
In this week's Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl shows us how a Minneapolis jewelry designer is celebrating.
I love these earrings.
Rashonda Scott loves designing jewelry down to every
detail. You have to love it.
Detail.
Like, you really have to love it.
It's not just about how it looks, but how it makes people feel.
Pieces of Candace is a brand that empowers women through jewelry.
A story strung together through each piece and project. Every year, Pieces of Candace does a women empowerment project.
I pick women that have suffered from low self-esteem, whether it be rapid weight loss, rapid weight gain, life-threatening disease, postpartum. That's where I started the project. I was the project. I had postpartum depression.
At the time, Rashonda needed models for her business. Her brother encouraged her to do it.
Just so empowering as I was going through the process. And I was like, man, I wonder if other women feel this way.
Now Rashonda is lifting others up on a college campus.
So many things just to honor just being Black and being excellent.
She's helping organize Bethel University's event, The Black Experience.
Yes.
With Nadine Palmer.
Bridge the gap between our students here at Bethel and our community in Minneapolis-St. Paul.
The Black Experience will feature more than 30 Black-owned business vendors. It will also include a fashion show and end with a worship night. Students Anaya Robertson and Esther Adeni are also involved.
I'm helping out with the worship experience, trying to formulate an experience that is different but represents kind of like what we're familiar with and what we've grown up with.
My hope is for the Black students to feel empowered and to feel like they have a place at a place like Bethel.
For Rashonda, it's empowering the next generation.
I'm always that person in the room. If I know how to help you, I will.
Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Well, Bethel's event is happening February 10th from noon to 8. It is open to the public, and we have more information at care11.com.